And a line drive base hit. Charging it is center fielder Maben. A good throw, but it hits the mound and kicks away. Dodgers get a big break, and down to second base goes Hairston. He had a play on Loney, and Maben's throw hit the side of the mound. If it goes straight, that would have been very, very close. Well, good fortune plays a great part of this game. Here's Maben's throw.
That's right.
On the money, no. It hits and kicks way off to the right.